Here's the 2-1 pitch coming from Mike Hoschild. And it is swung on and lined towards left. Going back is Garcia at the track. He makes the catch with a little hop into the air. And he gloves it on the warning track for the final out in the bottom of the second inning. Ramsey lines out to deep left field. No runs for the Rainiers on a hit. There were no errors and one runner left. We go to the third inning. It is Fresno 4, Tacoma nothing.